the sun refused to shine, I would still be loving you.
I, Michael, take you, Jenna, to be my wife. I promise to be.
True to you.
True to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have the biggest heart out of anyone I know, and I'm so proud to be your sister. I'm so happy that you found someone who loves you for all of your quirks, who could look past your flaws, not that you have any, and see the beautiful person that you are inside and out. I know that you and Michael will be happy for the rest of your lives, and I couldn't have asked for anyone better for you. I love you both and wish you nothing but peace, love, and lots of peace.
So today my world, it smiles. Your hand in mine, we walk a mile. Thanks to you, this will be done.
Here in Seabright, New Jersey, the bride, Jenna Caitlin King, daughter of Stuart and Sandra, and the groom, Michael Pete Papadakos, son of Peter and Irene, joined before family and friends to affirm their commitment to each other as husband and wife, partners in marriage. And let us all say, Mazel Tov.
Congratulations. If the sun refused to shine, I would still be loving you. If mountains crumble to the sea, there would still be you and me.